Hi guys, I hope you can see because I have the window here and that no, it's not the right way to film. I am in my bedroom and I have this plant. This is a type of begonia, and somebody wrote me down in the comments that it's called strawberry begonia. I don't know if it's the right name. This is aerial roots, a root, I don't know how you call it. It's a very pretty plant. I had it outside, but it's not going so good, went so good, and because of the, it's too bright outside, and begonias want semi-shadow spots, so I brought it inside, but I'm filming this video to show you the flowers, because it bloomed, and the flowers are like butterflies. It's the first time it blooms. Let me focus to see how I can film it so you can see. Just a moment. Okay. It's like butterflies. Look how amazing the flowers are. It has tiny buds. When I first saw the buds, I thought, what kind of flower will make with this tiny bud? But look how beautiful it is. And if I turn it upside down, it's like a butterfly. It's amazing. Look. Very, very beautiful, and very excited to see these flowers. And as you can see, it has a lot of buds, so she will keep blooming for a long time. And I wanted to share this with you. That's all. Hope you enjoy it. Hope you enjoy these flowers. That it's very beautiful. Make happy thoughts. And I will see you soon with another video. Longer video. bye.